first of all, that you can use as warm-ups, but mostly gathering data, things that you can put into your hands, and you don't have to think about them when you play. Now, then I do the inverted. Let's just do a couple of these. Once you understand the concept, then it's pointless for us to waste time just reiterating. All right, so it's going to be... choose which one you want to try to do. And the four versions then are this one, the first one we did, and the inversion of it, and then starting on the various notes of the scale. It's easy to do it starting with the tonic, but if I have this, and I start here, you didn't see what I was doing? Just give me one of each. This time, starting on the third, and we're coming down the scale. So it's this one. As you get more comfortable, then you put endings on them. Listen. So that we don't have to, I don't care whether you buy the book or not. These are there, but you can find the things simply by looking and understanding the principles on which they're working. Now, we got the four versions on each of those. Then you start on the fifth. And you invert that, then the seventh. And again, these are things you probably don't have to do every day, but if you are a trumpet player, I can't imagine that you don't start with a warm-up, particularly going down around the F sharp and everything so that it opens up. The same thing with the saxophone. Well, why not do the things that now become modern? You get together. Now, as a trombone player, I used to work these because I grew up listening to JJ and studying finally with him. And I use it for speed. If you listen to Fats Navarro or Sonny Chris or any of those guys, or Clifford Brown. Clifford Brown will very often set up a double time. He's going, doo 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 doo, and then into the double time solo. So it becomes second nature. Basically, most of the time, people have put these in a packet that you're going to use mentally when you get ready to use them. All right, now, the next scale.